thing he wrote. Zane was heavily into diving, so much so that the place came to be called Diver's Isle. But the volcano under the lake erupted in 1970, and Zane went down with the island.
Dock in, take a look. Over. Gotcha. You better get them here quick. Smith's gonna want to interview Wheeler. Over. Oh yeah, I bet he does. Looks like they have a lot in common.